It's the motherfucking X, and I'm back on a dope track. And you gotta listen how to keep a hoe stacking. What you got to do to have your bitch clock in is put her in a skirt instead of on Stockton. Fishnet stockings, tied around the thick thigh. Make her look good to the normal nigga eye. She'll make it killing even if she ain't fine. Cause a big ass and some titties is a gold mine. Deuce $9. A nut, two nuts is 58. I asked the foe if you want the hoe to masturbate. A blowjob is 30 bucks a hit, but it's worth it to see the hoe swallow the gooey shit. And when you're through, she's coming to see daddy. Like a OG, you know me, I'm sitting in a caddy kick back, looking at the hoe like, wow, bitch, you're my slave. What should I make you do now? You can't treat a bitch good, you know. What good is a pimp if he ain't slapping his hoe? So niggas, let a bitch know you don't play and say that they got a price to pay. Yeah, I want my motherfucking money. You either pay me or pay me no motherfucking money. I gotta get it through every motherfucking time, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Who's the motherfucking hoe, nigga? Bitch, give me my motherfucking money when I ask for it, bitch. Nigga, fuck that, stomp that hoe, nigga. Nigga, bitch, I want my money, bitch. You know what I'm saying?
For sure.
Who's the hoe? A bitch named Tammy was the trick. She gave up the pussy for not 1 cent. She didn't pay me, but fuck it, I kept the hoe. And every night at 6 a.m., I was climbing out a window. My nigga and me go hit him too. But I don't give a fuck cause the niggas from the crew. I can't lie, I hella like the bitch. But like Vamp Dog said, once a bitch, always a bitch. So why bother trying to change her? I'd rather play the role and treat the bitch like a stranger. The only women I respect is my mother and my sister. Disrespect, I break your neck. It's hella easy pulling hoes, cause they all on the dick cause of the datings and the vogues. So stupid bitch, you get no play. We from the gardens and you got a price to pay. Yeah,
like I said, pay me or pay me no motherfucking mind. If you see me walking through the mall sagging my Levi's with the motherfucking cellular phone outside, you know the gold D's and the vogues and shit. Don't even say shit, bitch, cause you know what I want. If you ain't gon' drop the draws, don't even stop and pause.
Y'all check this out now. To spot a greedy bitch, all you have to do is flash a little bit of the cash. And the question that she asked is, how much money do you make? But if you really listen, it's how much money can I take? Fake niggas don't know the game, though. They in love with a pretty ass burning hoe. For fucking with me, she get a pat on the back, a toe up pussy, and a tic tac. Based on the fact she swallowed all the sperm, the bitch thinks she getting a free perm and a dress and a sweater. Get real, fucking with me, and you'll be grinning with a happy meal. And Oprah Winfrey, you get your ass whooped. You better keep fucking with a cookbook. You're intelligent and a black lady, but don't let yo-yo get your toe up. And if you think I'm treating you wrong, pack your shit and get your monkey ass on. Go stay with your mama and say them niggas from the gardens don't play.
Yeah. You gotta do the right thing. You gotta do the right thing. And the right thing is to pay me. You can lick me from head to toe. You know what I'm saying? A quick blow. Cause I'm from the foe. And you gotta give me all your mail. You know what I'm saying? I know, baby, I need a double up. You gon' pay for it. You know what
I'm saying? The bitch that's giving up the cash. I know some hoes who will straight up jack your ass. You might go to the Momo and get you some, but you're waking up broke and feeling dumb. She made you come, then your ass went to sleep. She got your keys and out the door the hoe creep. You got ganked by a sneaky ass bitch who's riding with another nigga fronting your shit. But you had to have the cock, that's what you said. And you thought the hoe was front cause she gave you head. But it was all part of the bitch's plot, a big spider web. Your ass got caught, you bought dinner that night, low. Yeah, Red Lobster, a big fucking joke. She got fed, ate, and paid quick. And all you got was a shoulder and other stick. See, niggas just love to buy shit. The hoes cry to make a nigga go for it. Not me, cause see, I do it my way. And every bitch got a price to pay, yeah.
This end of the motherfucking song and shit, though. Part two is shit. We got Nick Miko up in this motherfucker. We got my boy, motherfucking Lynch, huh?
Yeah.
Bolo.
Hey. What's up to Omar, CYA?
Y'all heard that.
Von Lope.
What about that whole Tammy?
Ebo.
Yeah.
Boulay.
Yeah.
No. Shit.
What's up to my nigga Big Vamp Dog? Rest in peace. I love you much.
Rest in peace. Better like Young Carlton Riley. Yeah.
Big Bread.
Yeah.
Stay up out that pen, nigga. My boy Dirty Steve, nigga. It ain't nothing but a thing. You'll get out one of
Kevin
these
Johnson.
Days. You know it.
And there's a bitch in there sucking X-rated dick. You just know what I'm saying?
LCD.